way! This way! Let's have it! Come on! Hello and welcome to a brand new entertainment show here on CITV. It is, of course, Mudford It! Yeah! And the good news is we're here till Christmas! Yeah! I'm Mark McClean.
Yes, and I'm Yiolanda. We are coming straight into your living room, bringing you a fun-packed, all-action, 100% live show with plenty for you at home and you guys, of course, to get involved with.
Now, are you mad for it?
Yeah!
I'm mad for it. Are you mad for it at home? I don't think you are because you don't know what's in store for you, but at the end of the show, you will be mad for it.
Well, indeed, and here's what's coming up on today's show. We have a mass of talent with stars up their noses. There's pets galore in
Oi, That's My Pet.
We'll be seeing how mad these three girls are in How Far Will You Go? And if that isn't enough, we've also got our top band in the studio, Five. Yes, that's Five. We'll be here playing out their latest single just for us later on in the show.
And we've got more because our OB camera will be out and about each and every week, and it's something that you can take part in if you want to. We'll be giving the address out a little bit later on. But let's go to our very first OB, our roving camera. Let's have a look. Hello. Hello, who are you?
I'm Siobhan and I live in Stamford Bridge. Shh. And this is Tony.
Hi.
Hi. Charlotte.
Hi.
Eve.
Hello.
Hello.
Heather.
Hello, Heather.
Hi.
And Taylor.
Hi, Taylor. And you've got a little dance for us, haven't you? A little rap.
Yeah.
Go on then, do the little rap for us. Go on. Well, they're getting ready now. Right, we're going to be with you, okay, throughout the show. You're going to do a little bit of judging later for us, and you're going to be playing a brand new game called Mad and Messy. You mad for it?
Yeah!
They will be. Over to you, Yolly.
Yes, I think they are. And don't forget, if you want to be one of the bedheads, if you have a good reason to be one of the bedheads, maybe you can do a little song and dance, just like the girls. Then all you have to do is write to us. I'll give the address later on in the show. But we also want to hear from all of you guys at home as well. Our phone crew are ready to take the calls. Are you all right, guys?
You all right, guys?
Super, super. Now, what we want to know today is, whose celebrity bottom is this? Nice. Let me give you a little clue. The man will definitely entertain you. If you know the answer, give us a call right now on this free phone number, which is 0800 389 3879. That's 0800 389 3879. It's free.
And I'll give you a little clue. It's not mine. Just have a look. There you go. Yeah. That's mine. But you could win all these beautiful sports goodies.
Woo! That's also the same number to give us a call if it's your birthday or you want to tell us anything. Maybe you're just mad for anything.
We just want to hear from you. But right now, it's time for the very first stars up their noses.
Woo!
Hey! Now, each and every week, we're going to be having three acts up on the stage. They say you get 15 minutes of fame, but we're going to give them 45 minutes to strut their stuff on this stage. All right? Now, one winner will go through to a semi-final, but unfortunately, two of them will take this walk with me. Yes, they'll take this walk with me. Excuse me, you lot. I'm surrounded today by all my fans. Excuse me. That's it. This is a big camera. I just thought I'd show you that. They'll take this big walk over here to the Dungeons of Doom. Yes, as I open the gates, they will step into this, the Gunge Tank. Just go in and have a look. And while he goes in there, Yolly, let's introduce the first act.
Oh, I know that I definitely wouldn't want to be in there, but now it's time to meet our first act. And with me now is the lead singer. Hiya, what's your name?
Chris,
where have you come from today?
Stafford.
Now, what's your band called?
Aqueous.
And what are you going to sing?
Supersonic by Oasis.
By Oasis. So, Stars Up the Noses presents Act One, Aqueous.
One, two, three, four.
I need to be myself. I can't be no one else. I'm feeling supersonic. Give me gin and tonic. You can have it all, but how much do you want it? You make me laugh. Give me your autograph. Oh, can I ride with you in your BMW? You can sail with me in my yellow submarine. You gotta find out, 'cause no one's gonna tell you what I'm on about. You need to find a way for what you wanna say.
Excellent! Aqueous, give them a round of applause! Superb, guys! Thank you! Top, top band! We like like it, but now on Stars Up the Noses, it's time to introduce our second act. A little different. His name is Tom Fieldhouse. How are you doing?
Fine, thanks.
Where have you come from today, Tom?
Horton, near Stafford.
And what are you going to do, Tom?
Just a bit of unicycle and some Diablo.
He makes it sound so easy, doesn't he? Anyway, now it's time for Act 2, Stars Up Their Noses, Tom Fieldhouse! We thought you were brilliant, thank you very much. But now on Stars Up Their Noses, it's time to introduce our third and final act, a solo singer, Lucy Kingsnorth. Hi Lucy, how are you?
Fine, thanks.
What are you going to sing?
Latricia McNeil, ain't that just the way?
Are you nervous?
Sort of.
Oh, no need to be, because they're going to give you a big round of applause now, our third and final act, Lucy Kingsnorth.
Music in the world and spoken rhyme, and it hurts me that I never really knew him, because all it would have taken was some time. You know, he always seemed to be there when I stumble, and when man has got too steep for me to climb.
Guys.
That's right, Yoli. There can only be one winner. Who is it? At one, two, or three? Come on, quick scan. It's not your job. It's not your job. Let's go to the bedheads. Bedheads. Which one? At one, two, or three?
Two's
the winner. So that means one and three come with me as we take that dreaded walk. One and three, come on, lads. We take that dreaded walk as we go over to the gates. Yes, you know where you're going. You're going into the gunge tank. And while they go in the gunge tank, it just gives me enough time to shave. Now, it's time for this.
To be in there. I wonder who's going to be next. Let's just hope it's not going to be me. And if you want to know what's going to happen to them, then make sure you stay tuned throughout the show. But now, are you a big fan of someone or something? Would you do anything to get close to your hero? What would you do to, say, get hold of cup final tickets? Well, and how far will you go? We'll be finding out some of the lengths people go to get just what they want. With me now are three girls. We've got Gemma, Rebecca and Lisa. How are you all doing?
Right, thanks.
Happy, fine and dandy?
Yeah.
Lovely. Now, who are you fans of?
Five.
Well, lucky for you, they're going to be singing for us later on the show. We all look forward to that, don't we?
Yes! Yeah.
Yeah. And I have two of the members with me now. They're gorgeous. There they are, come on! Woo!
Very well, thank you.
Hello.
Looking as stunning as ever. You're going to be singing for us later.
We are definitely going to be singing.
Super. But the girls, big fans. What have you got on offer?
We have got an offer. A signed five tracky top that was owned by us.
And if they want a kiss, if the winner wants a kiss off me and Rich, then that can be sorted out as well.
A kiss! A kiss, everybody! Wow! So the question is, how far will you go to get it? Mikey!
Yes, indeed, girls, if you just stand behind your podiums, because we're running out. OK, remember, five singing later on in the show, thank you. OK, all you have to do, right, is we've got some food under there, all right, and all you have to do, it's dead simple, is you have to eat. It's as simple as that. Trust me, would I lie to you? Let's just show everybody at home what we've got under there. Just have a quick look. There we go. Go back. Right, here we go. OK, and all you have to do is eat them. It's as simple as that. OK, 3, 2, 1, just take your lids off. And they're snails, fresh snails. Now, just eat them. You touched them. Just eat, quick. Yes, is that it? Quick. Yes, stop. Give them a round of applause. Well done. All right, spit it out of the floor. Right, OK. You ate yours, you touched yours, you were a bit late in touching them, so you two join me for round two! Woo! Well done, was that horrible?
Yeah,
it was. Okay, we've got something in here, all right? My key ring's in one of these, okay? All you have to do, not yet, is put your hand in and pull it out. So simple as that. Hold on, just let me show everybody at home what we've got in here. Just have a look. All right? Okay, okay, back you go. Okay, are you ready? Just put your hands in now. Take the covers off the maggots. They're really fresh maggots. Just find the key ring. You won the goodies. Find the key ring. Where are they? Where's the key ring? You've just got to find the key ring. It's in there somewhere. Just pull it out. Where's the key ring? Is it? Quick, quick. There's nothing in there. Quick, 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 quick. Have a look in there. Quick, quick, quick. She's found it. There it is. There it is. Quick, get it, get it. Yeah! Give him a round of applause. Come with me. Come with me. Come with me. That's the kind of things. Congratulations, you won, so that means you get a kiss off five and the goodies. Give me a big round of applause. You two, come here. You two, come here. Come here. Come over here, girls. Well done indeed.
One, two, three.
And Yoli, take them off to the dungeon to do.
Off you go, come on.
OK, now, whilst he's doing that, go and grab yourselves a pen and paper, because in just a moment, I'm going to be giving you our Mad Fruit address. If you would like to take part on the show, maybe have an act for Stars Up Their Noses, or maybe you'd like to be one of the bedheads, and all you have to do is write to us, to this address, which is Mad For It, P.O. Box 555, Nottingham, NG72TT. That's Mad For It, P.O. Box 555, Nottingham, NGC. That's also the same address if you want to write to us to get a Mad For It club pack. It's as easy as that, isn't it? Mike?
Oh, yeah, sorry, yeah.
You listening?
I'm just thinking about when the Mr. Producer sent us on our blind date.
Yeah, I remember that.
Come in. Oh, Michael, come in and sit yourself down. Now, Michael, I think it's very important that you get to know your co-host, Yiolanda. Man. Take her out, show her the sights, get to know her. I've chosen a nice place to get you both in the mood. Oh, by the way, Mike, she'll be wearing a little rucksack on her back.
Right. OK. No! Not this! I don't believe it. It's giving me this. This! Anyway, not to worry. It's probably somewhere exotic, like the Seychelles or the Cayman Islands or Milan or Paris or... Blackpool! Right, now, Mr. Producer says she's got a rucksack on her back. She's got to be around here somewhere. Oh, you wouldn't be Yiolanda, would you?
Yeah, you wouldn't be Mike.
Yeah, in a minute.
Mike? Mike!
Hello.
Hello, Mike.
You're Miss Blackpool.
Mike, yeah. We're supposed to be on a date.
Yeah, come on then.
We're going the wrong
way. Yeah, all right. I'll see you again.
Who's that?
Nobody.
Chips? Yeah.
Right, okay.
Do you want some money?
No, I'll treat you.
Oh, babe, isn't he lovely? He's so funny and he's gorgeous and I think he likes me.
Yeah, Yiolanda. Well, I think she's just great. She's really pretty, very funny. She dresses nice. In fact, I think we get on really well.
Do you know what? This date is perfect. I think we're going to get on really, really well. Where's my chips?
In my stomach. Right, come on, we're in a rush.
I'm hungry. Gentlemen, and by the way, did you really fancy Miss Blackpool?
No, not at all.
Did you?
Yeah. Listen, I've had a call.
Go on then.
Yeah, pass it here. It's, who's on the line?
It's Lucy from Bristol.
I'm telling what you want to shout out.
I'm mad for it!
Yay! Thank you very much indeed, Lucy. They're the kind of calls we're getting.
Now, don't forget, you can call in whenever you want. It's a free phone number. The number to dial is 0800 389
387. Now, don't forget, Celebrity Bottom, we showed it you earlier. Let's have a look. Quick.
Can we see it?
There it is. Yep. Whose bottom is it? If you know the answer, give us a ring now and you could win those sports goodies.
Now, we also want you to call in if it's your birthday or anything like that. Maybe you're just mad for anything. Mike, have you got a message?
I have. I've got a little message here, but it's from Lucy and she just loves the show.
Don't we all? We all just love the show, but now it's time for...
Oi! That's my pet. Hello, Samantha. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
OK, that's my pet. Now, I'm going to explain it, because this is one of the games that you'll see each and every week. Remember, we're changing the games, because that's just the kind of show we've got here. Oh, yeah. Now, you brought in a little pet. What is it?
Hamster.
All right, let's have a little look at the hamster. Oh. And what's the hamster called?
Toffee.
Yeah. That's a lovely name. Where did you get it from?
PetSmart in Lincoln.
No advertisements, thank you. Right, OK, now, we've hid your hamster amongst four others. All you have to do is tell us which one is yours, OK? If you get it right, you get to go home with the hamster, little Toffee.
Oh.
If you get it wrong, she goes to the gunge tank. OK, Yoli, over to you, sweetie.
OK, Samantha, it's going to be very difficult for you, honey, because they're all identical. Now, let's have a look and see if we can find Toffee for you. Here's hamster number one. You can't actually see his face at the moment, but I can. He's so cute. He's sleeping. Maybe he belongs to you. Or is it number two? Is this Toffee? Oi, oi. He's just woken up. So what's going on here, then? Or is it hamster number three? Ah, he's adorable. But what do you know, Samantha? He looks just like one and two, doesn't he? Or maybe it's hamster number four. He's not doing much either. He's just sleeping, but that's all hamsters do during the day. I used to have a hamster, but he's not around anymore, so maybe he belongs to you. Or last but not least, is it hamster number five? He seems very energetic.
Is it one, two, three, four, five? Quickly.
Three.
Number three. OK, open it. Yoli, let's have a look and see if it's right. Is it number three? She's wrong!
Oh!
Which is your hamster? Let's find out, Yoli.
It was, in fact, number...
Number two!
Oh.
So, Yoli, you know where you've got to take her?
Come on,
she's
honey.
Going to the gunge tank!
Oh.
OK, there she is. She's going to the gunge tank, and while she goes to the gunge tank, we're going to go to our live OB. Hello, Siobhan!
Hi!
Are you ready to play this game?
Yeah!
All right, let me explain the rules of the game. The game's called Mad and Messy. Now, what she has to do is we're going to give her 60 seconds and she's got to collect us four items, four gooey items hidden around the house. If she gets those four items right in the 60 seconds, we're going to give Dad a question. If Dad answers a question correctly, then we have to pie you. There's Dad there. How are you doing, Dad? You all right? Let's go back to Dad. Let's go back to Dad. You all right, Dad?
Hi, Mike.
How are you doing, mate? But if she gets it wrong, then you get to pour all that stuff over Dad. Are you ready, Siobhan?
Yes!
OK, here we go. 60 seconds starting from now. It's white and runny and you put it in your tea or your cereal. Go on.
Milk.
Go and get it. Go on, go on, go on. Quick, quick, quick. She's running down the stairs now. That's it. Go on, run down those stairs. Good girl. Please, you can. That's it. Come on. You've only got a few seconds. You've got about... Quick, quick, quick. Right, put it in there. Right, here we go. Here's your next, one, Siobhan. It's orange round and you eat them on toast. They make your bottom go...
Baked beans!
Yeah, go on, go! That's what they do, they make you... You know what I mean? Quick, 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 quick! Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! You've got about 20 seconds left. Here we go, the next one. It's green and sticky and your mum uses it for washing up with. Quick, quick, quick! Quick, quick, quick! Washing up liquid, go for it! Quick, quick, quick! Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! Right, the next one, here we go. It's orange and you drink it. Glass of orange, quick, go for a glass of orange! Quick, quick, orange juice, quick, come on, I want you to get... Quick, 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 go on! Quick! Quick, you've only got 7 seconds! Quick! Quick! Quick, put it in! Oh! Yes, she did it! She did it!
Yeah!
All right, go to your dad. Go to your dad as quick as you can. Go to your dad. Here we go. Right, Dad, you've got to answer this question. If you get it right, you go free. If you don't, you get that. Here we go. What is the capital city of Comoros? Too slow! Pour it over, Dad! Pour it over, Dad! Pour it over, Dad! Yes! Remember, if you want to take part, if you want to be a betting, write to us at the usual address, and it could be you whose house we're going to. Over to you, Yoli!
OK, now, all day long, we've been asking you to give us a call if you recognise this celebrity bottom. We had a top prize up for grabs, and the answer's been coming in thick and fast. I've got some here. Good game, by the way.
Brilliant.
Messy, I liked it. From Michael Watson, who lives in Wales, thinks it's Del Winton.
You're wrong. We've got the right answer, though.
Please, about that.
We've got the right answer. Thank you for all your calls. Remember, we're getting hundreds and thousands of them. Sorry, can't get to each and every one of you. But if we go over here, we've got somebody on the line. Hello, who's that?
Stacey.
Stacey, who is it? Who do you reckon? Whose bottom do you reckon it is?
Robbie Williams.
Let's have a look and see if she's right. She's right, it's Robbie Williams!
Oh, congratulations!
A And that means you get all those sports goodies over there for you, even including the cards as well.
Now, don't forget, you can write to us whenever you want, and here is the Madfoot address. It is Madfoot, P.O. Box 555, Nottingham, NG72TT.
And don't forget, check your teletext page 657.
But the competitions did not stop there, because I've got one of these hydro strike
Yoli,
sets
you're wrong.
Away.
I'm sorry. Other shows give one away. We're giving 10 away!
You're giving away 10! Wow, we're generous, and all we want to know is pet featured in
Oi,
that's my pet. If you know the answer, then give us a call right now on our special competition hotline. The number to dial is 0894 222 555. That's 0894 222 555. Calls should cost you no more than 25 pence, but make sure you ask permission. Lines will stay open till midnight tonight, and we'll announce all winners in next week's show.
And it's time now to say goodbye to the bedheads. Bye, bedheads.
Bye, bedheads.
Bye.
You've been great.
They were the best bedheads we've had so far.
It's a time,
but right now,
I've been waiting for
it's
this.
It's time to go over here. Remember all the people on the show. Shall we gun, Jim?
Yeah!
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Get under it, they're getting... I didn't actually want you to do it.
What do you mean you didn't want me to do it?
Well, I just wanted to let them off this week.
You wanted to... Ah, well. Anyway, I reckon they're all mad for it anyway.
They were.
Unfortunately, it's the time for us to go, but don't worry, because we'll be back next week with another fun-packed show. They're all going mad here, but as promised earlier, it's time for our special guest singing live in the studio. It's Five with their brand new single, Everybody Get Up. I'm Yiolanda.
And I'm Mike McClean. Don't forget to join us next week at the same time when we've got all the great games. Don't forget to, was it SMTV on Saturday when I'm in deck? But right now, as promised, here are Five. See ya!